Yeah.
Oh, it sounds so cute.
Thank you.
Did I hear something shampoo in that?
Yeah, it's kind of like, it sounds similar to shampoo, but so it actually means pink sapphire.
Pink sapphire?
Yeah, ploy means sapphire and shampoo means pink.
Oh God.
Yeah, my name is pretty long. Thank you.
Ploy Champoo.
Yeah.
So it's actually your real name?
That's actually my Thai nickname, but okay. Yeah, mostly Thai people use that name.
So what is your Thai full name?
It's actually, my Thai forename is also my German forename. It's Janine.
Okay.
It's a bit confusing, but I have also a middle name that's Plawi. It's a Thai middle name.
Mm-hmm. So Plawi.
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 Parawi.
Parawi.
Yep. Okay. I have a pretty long name.
Cool. So this is your, how many times have you been to Vietnam?
I think this is my third time here, but this is my first time actually performing here in Vietnam, so I'm very excited.
So last couple times you've been here for vacation?
I've actually met Phu the first time I came here. At first, like, I didn't really know much about Vietnam, so he took me around a bit and also took me to the mall. And yeah, I was really impressed by Vietnam, so I came here again, and now I'm here again.
Oh yeah, cool. Now, okay, you're performing tomorrow. How many songs are we?
I'm performing two of my original songs and also one more song with Sam and Kurt. So yeah, I'm pretty excited about that too.
So tell me about your music career. Mm-hmm. What are you planning to do in the future? What genre of music is your favorite?
Actually, I just released my latest single, Deep End, like last night. Mm-hmm. So yeah, it has gotten pretty much many views. And yeah, I'm planning to do another music video for another song on my EP Deep End. It's called Strangle Love. I think it will be out like next month or so, and then I'll shoot Heartstop. And after that, I still have 10 more songs that I'm gonna release, so you guys can stay tuned for that too.
Yeah, so we can't wait to see you performing tomorrow, right?
Yeah, I'm very excited. Yeah, okay. Actually, this is probably my second time performing abroad, like these two new songs, and the first time performing here in Vietnam, so I'm very excited and I'm very glad to get to perform those songs with you guys.
Cool. Now we have 13 questions for you.
Okay.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So, dog or cat?
Dog.
Beer or wine?
I don't drink alcohol, but okay. Wine.
But wine.
Yeah, wine.
Are you,
I don't know. I think legal drinker. I'm actually still 17, so I'm not legal yet. But
oh yeah, I shouldn't. Ask
I think
that. Sorry.
I think wine smells better than beer. So. I don't know.
Okay,
I've never
let's
tasted
cut that.
Beer or anything.
Tea or coffee?
Tea.
Early bird or night owl?
Night owl, of course.
Of course. iOS or Android?
I don't know. Android, maybe. Currently, I'm using Android.
Why?
I don't know.
You don't even use a smartphone?
I mean, I do, but just skip that question.
Okay, cool. Now, I know. What is your favorite Asian country?
I don't know. Vietnam right now.
Oh, cool. Okay. Summer. Well, this. Summer, winter fashion, it doesn't apply, you mean?
Summer, winter, it's summer all the time here
summer
in Asia.
Summer all the time,
so,
yeah. Even yeah. In Thailand, Bangkok.
That's right.
What is your all-time favorite movie?
Harry Potter.
Harry Potter. What is your favorite character of Harry Potter?
Harry Potter?
Favorite performer?
Performer? Taylor Swift.
Oh my God. Really?
I love her new song that just came out.
You sing some of it?
I don't remember the lyrics of the new song, but
look at what you made me
do. Or
do. Oh,
yeah. Yeah, kind of like that. I still don't remember like the name of the song, but I've listened to it a couple times today. It just came out like a couple hours ago, so.
Don't worry, you'll remember by tomorrow because she sings that sentence like 32 times.
I know, right?
In the same song.
It actually kind of sounds similar to I'm successful for my shirt.
I know.
It's pretty dope though.
Yeah. What is your weirdest dance move? Oh, it's God, not, I can't even...
I don't know what it's called, actually.
Okay. I was about to ask you Katy Perry or Taylor Swift, but you did that.
Oh, my God. Oh actually, my God. I like both of them, so it's like asking if I love my mom or my dad more. Really. Yeah. Even though it's they're, the like, feuding, the but, yeah. like, I still like both of them, so it's really hard.
It's really hard. Vietnamese food? Any?
Nam Nung, those Nam like, Nung. Yeah, those that you rap.
Oh, good. That's good. Can you say something in Vietnamese?
Xin chào.
Anything else?
Oh, man, I don't know. I can't
I have
recall.
A high expectation on you.
I can't recall anything right now.
I can translate.
I actually learned like many sentences, but I don't remember them right now.
Let's say
cảm ơn.
Cảm ơn.
Yeah. And I don't remember I love you. How do you say it again?
I love you. It depends if you are a female.
Oh yeah, that's why I can't remember it.
M U An. Yeah.
M U An.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
All right, see you tomorrow.
It was really fun with you. Bye, see ya.
Các bạn vừa đón xem Sneak Show với Dustin. Các bạn nhớ subscribe, đăng ký và để lại bình luận ở phía dưới nhé. Bye bye.